When removing settleable particles from a large volume of water, a Slant Plate Wastewater Clarifier, or SPC, from MW Watermark provides the ideal solution. Our SPCs separate solids from liquids via multiple inclined plates, which also saves space. In fact, our inclined plate design allows the settling area to be as much as 10 times more than the actual floor space occupied by the clarifier. This translates into greater efficiencies and cost savings for your operation. Here's how it works. Fluid is first fed through the top of the SPC, then flows under a baffle to the integral flash mixing tank. From this point, the liquid flows over a baffle into the integral flocculation tank. The fluid then flows through the feed channel between the plate stacks and down toward the sludge chamber. While the fluid is gradually heading back upward through the plate stacks, the solids are settling along the plate surfaces and flowing downward into the sludge holding region of the clarifier. The now clarified effluent continues over the weirs and into the discharge trough. MW Watermark's Slant Plate Clarifier Series is designed to be tough and dependable, while at the same time being sensitive to tight budgets and maximizing production space. Visit our website for more information, mwwatermark.com.